I wonder what Ayaka will look like wearing a Fontaine outfit.